We're back. Welcome to Eggman's in base. This level's actually kind of fun because you got me. Oh, I didn't hit it. You get extra points for jumping through these hoops. It's kind of fun. Oops. There we go. Whatever, that's fine. This level can also be a pain in the butt if I remember correctly. Oh crap. Why can I never manage to get this right? There we go. There we go. Look at that. Perfect. Oh, come on. I don't know why he's failing to light dash all of a sudden. Yeah, we get a bounce bracelet. Press B while mid jump to use bounce attack. I love the whole hourglass thing with the doors. So for these, we have to get the key. Goes on here. Ta-da, door opens. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, crap. Oh, well. It's not the end of the world. Whoa, what exploded? Not the ghosts. No! Darn it. Oh, good, I didn't take damage that time. No! Alright, so for this one... Get away! Thank you. Let's get you taken care of, there you go. So for this one, you have to get the key, which is... Go this way. Oops. Not what I wanted. Really? All the spots I could use homing attack on it had to be that. Now I go straight into a wall. What is wrong with me today? Why is this... Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna grab the key and run. The hourglass. Keep going. Speed things. Wee, and I think if I just do that. No. Where did I throw it? There it is. Like, I knew it was close. I had to have been, because it didn't land on the thing. Alright, this part's a pain in the butt. So you gotta get it timed. Perfect. Or not perfect, but shit, but you can't do stuff like that. Yeah. No. Go away. Crap. Get away. Door's still open. There you go. That's why. This level's fun. I remember though, that long hallway part with the ghosts where I got stuck. That was always a pain in the butt for me when I played this when I was younger. But now it's not a problem, so at least I'm familiar with how it works. You're kidding me, come on, not this crap again. Seriously? It's a freaking game. God! No, don't fall. Those are annoying. No. Don't want me down here. That's why. Get stuck by these ones. this again. Come on. Jump. Thank you. Oh my god. That was so much more difficult than it needed to be. There we go. See?
Yes!
5, almost 6 minutes. It's ridiculous. I'm gonna get rank E, aren't I? Yep.
Barely made it.
It's awful. I could have done much better there. That's what I mean when I say these levels are gonna get a lot longer.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
Probably.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
It's true. Find the 3 gate keys. Correctly, there is something. Yes. Haha. Alright, now we can break those steel containers. Good for you. So I'm gonna bust these down. Now I gotta flip this. Alright, this is the center of the base, I think. White fan. That's not racist at all. What does this switch do? Dig through these. Yeah, I need more hands. Green flame is. Alright, so we're going the wrong way. To the green room.
Rats.
Not what I wanted. Can you just thank you? So, green room. On the other side of us. Red. Green. What? not steel grate. Almost have that. I saw one. Why can't I get it? Why am I struggling to get this? There we go. Alright, so now we just need to find this last one. I did not know that was there. I do now, though. It's back here. Hey, that was a waste of time. That's what that switch does. Alright, noted. I don't think there's anything down here. Apart from the green door. Let's go into the green chamber. Okay. I need another hint or something. I don't know where. Fine. Chamber? Very well could be. So we haven't been in there at all yet. One missile can destroy that much stuff. That's in there. That was close. Here we go.
I found him.
6 minutes.
Not too bad.
I'll accept that for now, I guess. Alright, which one's next? Oh, I know it's next. Yep.
Huh? Who's there? What the... A ghost?
I love the boss music on this. King Boom Boom. So what we need to do here is this. Light goes on. He goes into the ground. You then dig up his shadow. He is weak, and you punch him. Simple as that. And now you can't catch up. Because game mechanics. That tongue. Interesting. Nope, okay, we're going this way now. I like this boss level, I don't know why. This one and one coming up. But the music, though, it's awesome. Yeah, no, once you hit him once, you're, like, not allowed to hit him again. Ugh. Yeah, there you go. Now he does this speed up thing. This is the fastest you will see Knuckles run. He's getting quite close now. No, you don't. He's trying. He's doing his turnaround thing, isn't he? There he goes. Now he's into his. I think I'm going too quick for him. Yep, okay, there we go. Spit fire, punch that. Go up here and get him. Why doesn't he run that fast to begin with? Because video game logic, that's why. Alright. No. Oh, he's getting close. Ugh. Imagine waking up and seeing that. Just like in your dreams or something. I'm sure there's gonna be people that have nightmares from this now. Just cause that thing is freaking creepy. There he goes, alright. Stop, there he is. And he's done. Simple as that. That boss level's not too bad.
Huh. What a hassle.
That was pretty rough.
Yeah, it was.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic.
Robotnik.
Just leave it to me!
This time, I'll take your
life.
As long as the Chaos Emerald, I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Yes, here we go. Another boss level. Look at this. Back-to-back boss levels. Gotta love it. A little bit of a modified version of the theme from last time. So for this, what we're gonna do... Jump up on these platforms. Homing attack, and kaboom. That's how you do damage then. That's gonna happen every time. He lowers the platforms for you, kindly enough. Oh! Damn it, I almost had it too.